Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Eclipse, that is Eclipse 2022-03 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Eclipse, first I'd like to tell you that you need to install Java. This is very important. I have already made a detailed video on how to install Java, so link will be in the description, so please do watch that video before installing Eclipse. In this video, I'd like to just show you how you can easily install Java. So just if you need to type simple JDK download, and you'll be getting this oracle.com as your first search result. So just simply click on Java downloads, and you'll be navigated to official site of Java. Just simply scroll down, and you'll be seeing these tabs available for Linux, Mac OS, and Windows. So I'm going to switch to Windows tab. And here you need to install this x64 MSI installer. That is this. You need to click on this link, and then your Java exe going to be downloaded, and then you need to just simply install it. Right. So that's all, pretty much all you need to do before installing Eclipse. So after installing Java, you can easily install any IDE like Eclipse, Intel IG IDEA, or NetBeans. Right. So in this video, I'm going to show you about Eclipse IDE. So for that, just simply go to your browser, just open a new tab and just simply search with Eclipse download, and you'll be seeing this eclipse.org is basically our first search result. So just simply click on Eclipse downloads, and it will go to redirect you to this official site of Eclipse. So here you need to just simply scroll down a bit, and you'll be getting this Get Eclipse IDE 2022-03. This is rightly available, and this is our latest version, remember. So just simply click on this download x86_64, and it will going to redirect you to this page. Here you need to just simply click on the download button, and you can see thank you for your download, and our download is going to be start in few seconds, and see it has rightly started over here. Right, so let's wait a bit to finish up downloading our Eclipse, and as you can see, our Eclipse is rightly downloaded over here. So just simply click on this installer to basically install our Eclipse IDE, and after clicking this installer, you'll be seeing this Eclipse installer is rightly opened over here. So let us first minimize our browser, and as you can see, our Eclipse installer installation wizard has rightly opened over here, and you can see our Eclipse IDE is available for Java, C++, PHP, and several other languages you can use. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Eclipse IDE for Java developers. So I'm going to simply going to click on Eclipse IDE for Java developers, and as you can see that it has rightly recognized our Java JDK 7.1.2 directory. So in that video, I have shown you how to install Java. So there I have configured it in this directory, so it has rightly recognized that, right? And here you can see this is our installer folder for our Eclipse IDE. So keep everything all as a default. Sorry, you need to check this also, create a start menu entry and also create a desktop shortcut. So these two things are basically essential, like it's going to create a desktop shortcut over here, and also when you click on the start menu, it will going to show you Eclipse installer there also, like just a shortcut link, right? So keep these two checked, and then just simply click on install, and it will going to start installing. So now the real installation will actually begin. So the thing is, you need to have an active internet connection right throughout this installation. So they're going to fetch several files from internet to finish up your installing Eclipse IDE. So it will take some time, maybe a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after completion of this process. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Eclipse IDE is rightly installed, and our launch button is rightly there. So you need to just simply click on launch to basically start launching our Eclipse IDE, and you can see our latest version of Eclipse 2022-03 is started launching. And you can see our Eclipse IDE launcher has rightly opened, and this is going to be our workspace. So all of our projects and folders that we are going to create are going to reside in this Eclipse-workspace folder. If you want to change, you can always do that by just, you know, simply clicking on browse, but I'm going to, you know, keep this default and then just simply click on launch. And you can see it is started launching our Eclipse IDE. And it has rightly launched. So let us first maximize it. So welcome to Eclipse IDE for Java developers. And it has also redirected to, you know, our browser tab, telling that you can donate also to support Eclipse IDE. For the time being, I just, you know, simply going to minimize it. And here you can see that we have overview, tutorial, samples, and, you know, what's new. All those links are already here. You can, you know, check through all this, but I'm going to give you a quick demonstration on how to create a simple Hello World Java program and how to run them. So for that, first you need to click on this icon. You can see this icon right at the top corner. So just, you know, simply click on that. And what it will do is, it will going to, you know, expand this package explorer window. Here you need to just simply click on create a Java project, and it will going to open this window. You can also, you know, click on file and then just, you know, simply click on new and then Java project to again, you know, get this create a Java project window. It's same thing basically. Here you need to give a project name. So let's give a project name as Hello World, and you can see that Java IC 17 is rightly checked along with our JDK, right? So, you know, keep other things as a default and then just simply click on finish. And it will going to ask you about your model info. For the time being, I'd like to just, you know, simply click on don't create. And you can see our Hello World project is rightly created over here. So you need to, you know, just simply click on this drop down, and it will going to open this, you know, GRE system library and SRC. You need to just simply select this SRC, then right click on it, then new, and then class. Right, so now we are going to create a class where we'll be writing our code. So let's create the class name as Hello World itself, and it will be public. And here you need to check this public static void main also, so that our main method is also gets created along with our class. So do check that and then just simply click on finish. And you can see our public static void main is rightly created in our class Hello World, right? So here if you just, you know, simply hit an enter and just simply type system.out.println, and then you are going to, you know, print, let's say, Hello World itself on our console. Just simply end with a semicolon, and then you need to just simply click on this run button. See, run Hello World.java. And on clicking that, it will going to ask you save and launch. So just simply click on OK. So what it will do is, it will going to first save our file, then going to build and compile, and finally you can see the output Hello World is rightly shown in our console. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Eclipse, that is Eclipse IDE 2022-03 on a Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.